Hello students, how are you all? Hope you are safe at home. Student, today we will going to learn GK unit number 16, Nature Study Revision. So, nature always wears the color of spirit. What you see in your environment will always be of your spirit. It will be based off the person you are, your beliefs and your learn and characteristic. So here we can see a sun. We find all around nature. So first is sun. So here we can see a photograph of sun. The sun is the star found at the center of the solar system. You all know that sun is a shining star and big star, and sun is the star found at the center of solar system. So it make up around 99.86% of the solar system's mass, and around 1392000 kilometers wide, and sun's diameter is about 110 times wider than Earth. So sun is makes up around 99.86 of solar system mass, and around 74% of the sun's mass is made up of hydrogen, and helium makes up around 24%, while heavier elements such as oxygen, carbon dioxide, iron and neon make up the remaining percentage. So light from the sun reaches Earth in around 8 times. So sun is a shining star, and also sun is a big star, and sun gives us a bright light. So which is the brighter, the sun or the moon? So the sun is brighter than moon. So children, you all are understand that light from the sun reaches Earth in around 8 minutes, and sun is a big star. So children, you all are understand about sun. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it is a moon. So here we can see a photograph of moon. So the moon is the Earth's only natural satellite, and moon is we can find in white in color. And a natural satellite is a space body that orbits planets and planets like object or an asteroid. It is the fifth largest moon in the solar system. Learn more about the other moons in solar system. The average distance from the moon to Earth is 384403 kilometers. So the moon is orbit the Earth every 27.3 days, and moon is hydrogen is the tallest mountain and on the moon, and it is 4700 meters tall, just over half the height of Mount Everest. So the moon is the Earth only satellite. So the moon is satellite of Earth, and also bright, but moon have no own light, but sun have his own light, and moon is we can find white in color. So children, you all are understand about moon and sun. So now we are going to learn winter. So here we can see a photograph of winter. So you all know about winter, because winter is the coldest season and snow fall in the winter, and every snowflake has a 6 side. The sun looks bigger in the winter, and trees stop growing in the winter, and plants stop growing in the winter. So nights are longer and days are short, and some animals hibernate in the winter. So the winter is colder than a summer. So in winter we can wear a sweater and woolen clothes, and winter is very cold, and also days are short and nights are longer, and sun looks bigger in the winter, and trees stop growing, also plants stop growing, and we can find snowfall in the winter. So winter is colder than a summer. Now next, it's a summer. So here we can see a photograph of summer. The summer days are very hot, and summer is the one of the 4 season. It is the hottest season of the year. So the summer is a very hot season, and in the some places summer is the wettest season with the most rain, and in the other places it is a dry season. So summer is a very very hot season, and we can eat ice cream and also take a bath. We wear loose clothes, and also drink cold drinks, and so many other things, ice cream and so on. So summer is a very hot season, and 4 seasons are found in areas which are not too hot or not too cold. Summer happens to the north and south side of the earth at opposite times of this year. In the north part of the world, summer takes place between the months of June and September, and in the south part of the world it takes a place between December and March. So this is because when the north part is of the earth point towards the sun, and the north part points away. So summer is one of the 4 season, and it is a hottest season of the year, and in some places summer is the wettest season with the most rain, and other places is dry season. So summer happens to north and south side of the earth at opposite times of the year. So summer is a hot season, and winter is a cold season. So which is colder, winter or summer? So winter is colder than summer. So children, you all are understand about summer season and winter season. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it is a wood. So here we can see a box, wood box. So you all know that wood is come from a trees, and wood is the main substance in trees. So it is mainly formed by a xanthial waxes, which carry water up the plant, and wood is used to make buildings of furniture and also for art, and it is also used for making fires and heating Paper is made from the wood fibers. So wood is very hard to cut, but it is also very strong. A lumberjack is person who cuts down trees. After a tree falls, the wood in it can be cut into long straight pieces and called a lumber. So lumber can then be used in make a post or put together with a nails, screw or even a glue to make a wooden forms for a other shape. So wood is a hard but main substance in a trees, and also we can make a furniture and so many things in wood, and also we making fires and heating. Also paper is made from the wood. So wood is a most important things for us, and wood is very hard, but some woods are not very hard. So children, you all are understand about wood. So now we are going to learn a next iron. So iron, here we can see a photograph of iron. So iron is very strong. So iron is very strong than wood. So iron is the second most common metal on the earth, and the most widely used metal. It is a element 26, a transition metal in group 8. So its symbol is Fe from a Latin word for iron, frappium. Its atomic number is 26 and its mass number is 55.85. So it is used a lot because it is a very strong and cheap. Iron is the main ingredient used to make steel. So iron is very strong than wood, and iron is used making many things in using us. So children, you all are understand about iron and wood, and also difference between iron and wood. So now let's learn a next slide. It is rhinoceros. So here we can see a photograph of rhinoceros. So rhinoceros have 4 legs, 2 ears, 1 tail, 2 eyes and 1 horn. Here we can see a rhinoceros. For a short, rhino is any mammal in the family of rhinoceros. They are in the order Preciodically Ordo. There are 5 living species. 2 of these species are native to Africa, and 3 of these species are also native to South Asian parts of Asia. So children, you all know that rhinoceros have a small than elephant but very strong animal, and it has a 4 leg, 2 eyes, 2 ears and also a one strong teeth, and also a one strong horn. So children, you all are understand about rhinoceros. So now let's learn a elephant. So here we can see a photograph of elephant. So elephant is a bigger than rhinoceros, and you all know about elephant. Elephant have a large thin ears and that are used to help cool them down, and they have a long powerful trunk. Elephant have a long powerful trunk, and the trunks can grow to be about 6 feet long, and it can sense and size, shape and temperature of an object. So elephant can use their trunk to help them lift up food, and they also use them to suck up water and pour it into their mouth. So elephant is a strong animal. Elephant have a big trunk, one big trunk, two long teeth and two big ears, and also four legs. And rhinoceros is smaller than elephant. So you, children, you all understand about the difference between both rhinoceros and elephant. So now next, horse. So here we can see a photograph of horse. So horse is a very strong animal and also run very fast. Horses can sleep both lying down and standing up. So horses can run shortly after a birth, and domestic horses have a lifespan of around 25 years. A 19th century horse named Old Billy is said to have lived 62 years. Horses have around 205 bones in their skeleton, and horses have been domesticated for over 5,000 years. So horses are herbivorous, means plant eaters. Horses are eat plants and grass, etc. So horses have a bigger eyes than any other mammals that live on land, and horses can run very fast than any other animal. So children, you all are understand about horse. So now next, learn about a cow. So here we can see a photograph of cow, and children, you all are familiar with cow. So cow has a four leg, one tail, two ear, two horn, two eyes, and cow give us milk. So there are over 1,000 different breeds of cattle in the world, and there are over 1.4 billion cattle in the world, and baby cow are called calves, and the adult female is called a cow. So the adult male is called bull and adult female is called cow. And they like to eat plant and grass, and cow is also a herbivorous animal because cow eat plant, grass and vegetables and etc. So you children, you all are understand about cow, and see the difference between cow and horse, because horse is run very fast than cow. So children, you all are understand about the horse and cow. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's a hill. So what is a hill? So a hill is a landform that is higher than the surrounding, and terrain and the is that smaller than mountain. So what is hill? Hill is higher than surrounding and smaller than mountain, and hill is a highland of much lower elevation than mountain, and normally it is not at a step as a mountain, and the surface of a hill is much more suitable than that a dune. So children, hill is a short or small than mountain, but bigger than surrounding. So here we can see a photograph of hill. So it's a bigger than a surrounding, but smaller than a mountain. Then next, mountain. So what is a mountain? So here we can see a mountain. So mountain is higher than hill, But mountain is a natural rise of the earth's surface and that usually has a summit or top. It is usually steeper and taller than a hill. And mountains are often thought of being a hill of over 600 meters. So mountains are a bigger or higher than hill. So children, you all are understand about the difference between mountains and hill. So now next slide, and it's a lion. So children, here we can see a photograph of lion. So you all familiar with lion, and lions are the only cats that live in a group, and lions are a strong animal, and a group of pride can be up to 30 lions depending on how much food and water is available. So the female lions are the main hunters, and while they are out looking for food, so the male guard is pride is territory and their young. So lions are a very strong animal. And then next, lamb. So here we can see a photograph of lamb. So lamb is a sheep. Young sheep are called lambs, and sheep have a field of vision of around 300 degrees. And sheep are herbivores that eat vegetables such as grass, and digestive system of sleep. Sheep features for a chamber which helps break down what they eat. So lions are stronger than lamb. Now next, giraffe. So here we can see a photograph of giraffe. So at the average height of around 5 meters, the giraffe is the tallest animals in the world. And you all know about giraffe because giraffe is long legs, long neck, and distinctive spotted pattern. Many people first believed the giraffe was a cross between a leopard and a camel, but which reflects in a scientific name, giraffe. So here we find that giraffe is taller animal and have a long neck. Then next, donkey. So here we can see a photograph of donkey. So the animals, working animals, these animals is well known for being a sturdy and hard worker. But many people don't realize that donkeys can be quite interesting. So donkeys is a short, but giraffe is a taller than donkey. So now next, sea. Here we can see a photograph of sea. So seas are large bodies of water, salt water, and that are connected to oceans, and they are often practically surrounded by the land. They are many cool creatures living in the sea. Then these plants and animals are called a marine life science. They are in the sea. Seas are large. And then rivers. So rivers are short. Rivers grow larger as it collect water from more tributaries along its course. So the rivers is flow into a large body of water like an ocean and sea or large lake. The end of the river is called the mouth. So oceans are or seas are bigger or larger than the river. And then mango. So you all know about mango. What is mango? So mango is a type of fruit, and you all know that mango is very sweet, and mostly we can find in Asia in mango. And then lemon. So lemon is a small tree that is green even a winter, and people do not know for a source what lemons have come from. But lemon juice is about 5% citric acid, and also a lemon is taste in a not a, we find that lemon is a taste in a swear. So it is a related to orange and yellow. We find that lemon is color in yellow, but we can get a vitamin C in a lemon. So children, mango is sweeter than a lemon. So now we learn some exercise, nature study. Do you like nature? So answer the following. Here we can see some question. We will write the answer, and you all are right with me. Number first, which is brighter, the sun or the moon? So which is brighter, sun or moon? Yes, it's a sun. Very good. So now number two, which is colder, winter or summer? So which is colder, winter or summer? So it's a winter. Winter is colder. And then number three, which is harder, wood or iron? So wood or iron? So here we can see wood is harder. And then number four, which is smaller, rhinoceros or an elephant? So rhinoceros is small than elephant. Now number five, which runs faster, a horse or cow? So which run fast, horse or cow? So it's a horse. Horse run very fast. Number six, which is higher, hill or the mountain? So which is higher? So mountains are higher than hills. Now number seven, which is stronger, a lion or a lamb? So which is stronger, lion or lamb? So it's a lion. Lions are stronger than a lamb. And then number eight, which is taller, giraffe or a donkey? So which is taller? So giraffe. Giraffe is taller than a donkey. Now number nine, which is larger, sea or the river? So seas are larger than river. And now next and last, number 10, which is sweeter, a mango or a lemon? So which is sweeter? Yes, a mango is sweeter than a lemon. So you all enjoy? Very good. Hope you all learn and enjoy this lecture. So students, I will see you next time. And also students, don't forget to wash your hands regularly, eat healthy food, and stay home and stay safe. Thank you students.